Welcome to Force Madden League, y'all. Well, we about to be competitive here and let y'all know what the schedule, man. We got to do some predictions here, man. So y'all hope y'all boys is ready and hope you get boys is juice, man. It is going down. We have the schedule. We have the Dolphins. They will be going up against the Bengals. I predict that the Bengals is going to get it done. I believe Waterboy is going to beat this guy like he stole some Dolphins cannot contend with a dude like Waterboy. Next game, we got C4 versus that boy, Drew. I think the Saints have proven to be somebody who we can definitely be juiced about watching, man. And this guy definitely has been balling. And when I say he's been balling, man, this guy's definitely going to get a victory, man. I predict the Saints to beat the Vikings, Minnesota Vikings. I think the Vikings will be going down again with another loss. Next game, we got Birdman versus Bizzle. I think Bizzle is going to get a victory against Birdman because Birdman was complaining earlier in the chat about something. But hey, I don't think Birdman can compete with a player that's at this high caliber. So I definitely think the Browns go win. We got T-Stone versus Jay Killer. Look like T-Rock did miss a bullet. You know what I mean? Because Jay Killer was going 50 pieces, nigga. So it looked like T-Rock will not get to play the ultimate Ravens, so the Ravens will definitely get a victory. We got Commanders and Cowboys. This is going to be a blowout. This is going to be a slaughterhouse. I recommend DC to not even play this game because this is going to be ugly. Next game, we got Jude versus the Lions. I definitely got to say that Jude is no joke. The Lions may think he's good, may think he's a worthy opponent after taking out them Carolina Panthers, but I definitely think Big Joe will get the victory over the Saints. We got the Chargers and Texans. You know me, AKA, I go out there and play my hardest and try to compete. I'm hoping to win this one by three or more, hopefully get a slim victory, but hey, it's gonna be a good competitor for Money, Mitch, and I, so let's go out there and ball and see what this dude can do. Show me your rawness and Big Steve. Show me your rawness. If he's able to play today, I definitely think he'll get that victory, but other than that, it looks like the Colts might be getting the force. Bears and the Giants. The Bears is kind of a horrible Madden player right now, and I don't see him coming out with a victory today, so I'm going to definitely say that the Giants are going to come out here and get a victory today. Jaguars and Eagles. It's Mr. Smart versus Stud. Pair of Stud, Aidis. That's a bad point. I definitely think Aidis is going to come out here and get a victory, and I think it's going to be a nasty victory. It's going to be in a big way. Get that boy Aidis props. This game is ugly. We got the Invasive Captain and Marlowe. If y'all already know, that boy Invasive Captain just won another game. He's trying to get back into the rankings of being number one in this league. But Marlowe's actually pretty good too, but I got to take my hat off and say, hey, the Invasive Captain will get the fucking victory. Let's go. We got Kiko versus Tilt. Kiko, we must have a conversation. If you do not play this game, we would have an issue. But I think if you go out there and do what you do, I know you can play good football, and I think you can potentially pull the upset against Tilt. But Tilt's coming away with a victory. I don't see nobody stopping this dude. We got Kane and Boys of Rap. Kane has been balling. No questions answered. He has been balling. There's nothing to doubt this man. This guy has been good. But I got to say, Boys of Rap is going to pull an upset in a big way. Broncos and the Raiders. The Broncos is a hard dude to beat. He has a whole bunch of tactics to get his guys involved. This dude gonna come out here and ball. So if you want to show some respect to the Broncos, because the Broncos is gonna get a big victory against the Raiders. Let's go. Gunner and them Bucks. If y'all already know, Gunner is the undefeated dude right here. He's top of the line, probably number three in the league. He's a beast. Led by Patrick Mahomes in that deadly wide receiver squad. I think this man is coming out in a big way over Tampa Bay. I know Tampa Bay is 2-1. I know you've been balling out of control, but there's no way that Gunner lose today. Yes, sir. Rams and Niners. Steve and Rams. I think the Rams is going to get a victory, and it's going to be a nice victory to get him puffed up to continue to go on and get victories. But that's what I gotta say. Quick little video about predictions and stuff. 5 minutes long. Just a quick little recap. We out.